My west wind returns.
It seems I've picked up your taste for treasure hunting.
Is there no greater passion?
So what do you have for me?
A group of bandits has put their hands on Triton's conch shell. They think it has the power to control the tides. Many would want such a thing. Will you bring it to me?
More mobs?
How else would you find the bandits? Go on now. I want that shell.
From your lips to God's ears, it will be in your possession.
It is your work that gives me riches, not theirs.
Sounds like quite the story. Is the shell at least made of gold?
My friend, in our time together, would you think I'd be interested in such an object if it were not made of gold?
Are you sure you're not trying to control the tides?
Only fools think they can move the sea.
Do you know anything about the bandits that have it?
They're bandits. They steal and kill. What more is there to know?
I could easily describe you and your pirates the same way.
You want to know how we differ? Take a look around you. I have an island. Them, they have a hole in the ground.
I see. I'll be back with your shell. Not what Xenia wants. May as well keep it for myself. I guess I'll have to keep this for myself.
Position for sailing!
Where to now, Commander?
Onward! Everyone to battle positions!
We'll need a careful strategy to handle all of them! Commander, they are headed right at us!
Let's move it!
Thank you. day.
Victory!
No!
The conch. It's heavy. I can see why Xenia wants it. I'd rather not swim through that tunnel again. There's a breeze in here. Must be another way out. I have what you need.
Give it here, then.
Any trip that involves me diving into an underwater cave doubles the cost.
I'm not sure what the better addition to my collection is. This shell, or the one holding it?
It's always a pleasure to have your drachmae jiggling in my pouch, Xenia.